and Governor Reynolds also signed more than a dozen other bills into law all yesterday. That includes a bill that allows Iowa parents to forego that formal driver's education for their children and instead teach their kids both the classroom course as well as the behind-the-wheel instruction. Another new law forbids Iowa school districts from adopting voluntary diversity plans. These plans had allowed schools to reject students based on socioeconomic or English language learner status in order to ensure the school's population accurately reflected the communities. Just 5 school districts currently have these diversity plans in place. In total, 17 bills were signed into law by the governor. However, many more still wait for her signature.